hashtag with your leave-us video, please.
What? I told you not to serve me at lunchtime. Tonight.
So, sir, what did you say to the audience?
Catch me outside, what about that?
Girls, fantastic 5 years behind you. Congratulations on all your hard work. I hope you thank the staff for their support. Best of luck in the exams. You deserve to do very, very well. Do keep in touch with the Coombe alumni, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Take care.
Well, what can I say? It's been a pleasure. Being with you all these last long and tedious, long and really nice 5 years. It's been great, fantastic. My special thanks to Year 11 Neptune, who have been my tutor group for all that time, but also to everyone in Year 11. You've been honestly a fantastic group. I wish you great success in all that you do, I'm sure you're going to do fantastic, and I don't know whether you're getting this before the exams or after the exams, but if it's after the exams, have a great holiday and see you in the sunshine.
Good luck, Year 11. We'll miss you. Keep on running.
Good luck, 11 Jupiter, and with all your exams, I'm sure you do very well. You have been a fantastic tutor group since taking you on from year 10 into year 11. You've really matured and grown, and I wish you all the very best in your results. Good luck.
Year 11, it's been interesting. It's been fun, and I'd do it all again. Yeah. Good luck in the future. Bye.
Bye.
Have a lovely life. I hope you'll do very well in the future. Good luck.
Good luck, Year 11. Have a wonderful summer. I hope you get the results that you deserve. And it's been fun doing all the field trips with you. Bye.
I just wanted to send a quick message to say congratulations on completing your exams, or you're almost there. You've worked really hard over the last 5 years. You've been a fantastic cohort, superb members of the Coombe community. I wish you the best of luck. I look forward to the summer when you open those envelopes and see the fantastic results, and welcoming you into the Coombe Sixth Form in September. Best of luck and take care.
Oh God, Soha, you can't ask me to do this. I can't say goodbye to all that lot. It was such a good year. Such a good year, and I can't face it. I'm on my own now. It's so good. You can't ask me, no, Soha, I can't do it. I just can't do it. Oh look, Soha, that's, look, we'll have to cut that, erase. So here I am, peaceful, on my own, happy, empty room, everybody gone. This is really my sincere response. Okay. Get rid of that. And then the final one is no, it's neither of those. It's a proper goodbye. Okay? Are you still filming? Oh. You need to cut out some of it. Right, third take. Sad one gone. Pretend happy one gone. This is the real goodbye to you all. I am on my own. It's a little bit sad, it's a little bit lonely. That's the way it always is. I only knew you for a year, but it was a really nice year. It was, you were a lovely class all the way through. And thanks for giving me a pretty easy year. No real problems there. I hope you've done well in your exams. I hope you've done really well in your exams. I hope you're beginning to relax now. And it'll be nice if you were back, but I guess I'll just get another bunch of people and hopefully they'll be as nice as you. That's it from me, really. Bye-bye.
Hi, Year 11. Okay, well done to getting to the end of the exams. Okay, we're gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss my double group and my triple group, and I wish you all the best in the future with your results, and hopefully we'll see some of you next year in Year 12. So all the best, and remember, biology is number one.
Hi guys, I just want to say thanks. You've been absolutely amazing this year, and I'm really proud of everything you've done and the fact that I've got to know such lovely students. So best of luck with everything, and hopefully see you next year. Thanks.
Just got two words for your Year 11.
I'd just like to wish Year 11 all the luck for next year. Let me start again.
Hi everybody, I'm back, and I'd just like to say a really fond farewell, especially to 11 Saturn, although you haven't been 11 Saturn, you've been 9 and 10 Saturn since I've known you, but I bumped into quite a few of you very recently in your English exam, and it was so lovely to see you all again and see you all grown up, and I hope that you'll go on to do wonderful, amazing things with your lives. I'm sure you will. You were a pleasure to tutor, and all the Year 11 students that I've had the pleasure of teaching, whatever year you're in, whenever I taught you, you've been an absolute delight. Good luck with your futures.
Girls, you've worked so hard throughout these past 2 years. I've only taught you from January onwards, but you've done incredibly well. Your products are fantastic. Your coursework is phenomenally good. And I wish you all the best of luck for your futures, whether it be here at Coombe or somewhere further afield. All the best.
Hello Year 11, well done for all your hard work in music this year. You've produced lots of fantastic work and you should be really, really proud of yourselves. I wish you all the very best for your GCSEs and all the best for the future.
And so, Munchkins, we come to the end of our time together. Next year I'll be passing you on into the capable hands of our Year 12 team, who will look after you. I'm busy seeing the Year 6s at the moment, and they all tell me how frightened they are of coming up to secondary school. I remember when you were frightened of coming up to secondary school. Look at you now, beautiful young ladies, ready to make your mark in life. It has been an absolute pleasure looking after you for the last 5 years, and no matter where you find yourselves next year and in the future, my best wishes go with you, and remember, we'll always be Coombies together. Thank you. Bye.
you.
Well done to year 11. It's fantastic to have seen you come up through the school. I've taught lots of you from year 7 and it was amazing to teach you in year 10 as well. There's amazing results in RS. Good luck with the future. I'm sure you're going to be absolutely fantastic and have a great life. Well done. Good luck.
Amazing, amazing work. Congratulations. And you all seem to have come such a long way. Really, really make the most of whatever happens next. Enjoy your summer and we hope to see you in sixth form. Just have a great time.
Bye. Bye year 11. It has been emotional. It's been an absolute privilege to be your deputy head of year and I now feel that you're my munchkins as well as Mrs. Blanchard's munchkins. Good luck.
Well, year 11. I can't believe how far we've come together and I can't believe we've reached the end of secondary school here at Coombe. It's been an absolute pleasure getting to know each and every one of you and I wish you all the very best for the future. A special message for 11 Pluto. How I'm going to miss every morning seeing everybody, the breakfast club going on in the corner, endless gossip going on in the middle of the classroom and many, many rivaled quizzes where it just got a little bit heated at times. In all honesty, all jokes apart, you've been an absolutely fantastic group. It's been an absolute pleasure to be your tutor the last 3 years. And I wish you all the best for the future. I'm sure you're all going to be absolutely fantastic.
There we go.
Okay. Hi, 11s. All the best for your future and your exams. And most of you know me as your cover teacher, so I've been covering several subjects of yours, mainly science. But I'm wishing every one of you the very best luck for your future. Good luck.
Bye, 11. Good luck.
Hi Year 11 Textiles, I hope you've had a really good time over the last year. A couple of things I just wanted to say. Millie, it's got a whale on it, and the rest of you, you all did really well and I hope to see you back next year. And one other thing, a good advice for life, always have time to have a cup of coffee with a friend. Okay, bye girls.
Seems like we do just the fun.
We order different drinks at the same bar.
Breathe deep, bottle it up. So deep until it's all
I can love just like that. And I can leave just as fast.
Can we?
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down car.
So take me out in your fancy car. I'll make out in the rain.
With your messed up hair and your feet still bare.
Stars above you,
and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to.